One night I was bored in my apartment and decided to take my telescope out to the sidewalk. The moon was out and I thought, why not? Within a few minutes, people started walking over and asking what this thing was.
Hey, what is that, bro?
It's a telescope. Whoa. Do you want to check out the moon?
Do you want to take a look at the moon?
What is it?
It's the moon.
Where am I supposed to look?
You're supposed to look right here.
Oh, in there.
Yeah.
That's where it all started, and it just sort of went from there.
I'm looking at the moon. Hold on real quick. Hold on. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. I can't believe it.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
No way.
No way. No way. That's the moon?
No way.
Yeah, way.
No.
Oh, you can see the craters.
Yeah.
That is so cool.
Oh, my God.
Get closer. Get closer. Get closer. Get wider.
Whoa.
What?
What?
What? Look at the edge. I want to see more of it.
I know.
Holy I've never seen this before.
I've never seen this before like this, man.
Wow. That is intense right there, boy.
Woo! Bro, that looked like that's right down the street, man. Man, what you got here? Man, that looked like that's right down the street.
Yeah. Isn't that amazing? It's right.
Is that an actual image of the moon? Is it like a live image?
It's that right there.
To be able to see it up close and feel like you could almost reach out and touch it, and that's what makes it real to us.
That is incredible.
I kind of felt like I just landed on the moon.
It makes you realize that we are all on a small little planet, and we all have the same reaction to the universe we live in.
Wow.
Whoa.
I think there's something special about that, something unifying. It's a great reminder that we should look up more often.